Don't ring the bell until you're ready, Lior.
Is now the time.
I'm gonna ring a Turn bell.
Wait, where is my...
I'm not in yet.
Where are you, Saber? I don't see you.
Don't ring the bell unless you want to move the steps forward in advance, basically.
Yeah, no, we're still waiting for some key people. But yeah, we each get our own changing room.
Oh, okay. But it's the chapel. It's not a changing room, right? That's what you see?
No. I see a changing room.
Wait, what?
Did you ring your bell already?
Where are you, Turnip?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I'm by the exit.
It said proceed to the thing, right?
To the ivory chapel. That should have been your only option.
Yeah.
Are you in a room by yourself, or?
No, I'm just in the chapel.
Did you say attend, or?
Wait, oh, there should be only be one option.
Yeah.
Proceed to the ivory chapel, yes. And then I go in there, and it's not a changing room. It's the ivory chapel. It's like where we went earlier to look at everything.
Did you talk to the rooftop person?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you don't talk to the rooftop person. You talk to the person with the quest on the other side.
Oh, goddammit, rooftop.
What?
Look at rooftop.
One of the people for the wedding looks exactly like you.
Our raw position looks really fucking uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
The way Maya's standing right now looks really fucking uncomfortable.
It really
does. Did you give Stallone his outfit?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna tell him to stand near Zerk.
Oh my.
Okay, so this is where I get dressed and put on the glamour and all?
Yep, and there's some bell that we're supposed to ring when we're ready. I don't see a bell.
Check your inventory, maybe? I don't know how this works.
Was there like a physical bell for you, Turnip?
What?
When you were ready.
Top right hand corner in your duty log thing, there's like a little
bell icon. I see that.
It's like using an item during a quest.
So what happens if I click on the registry?
Cook everything up. It just cancels the wedding.
Yeah, the ceremony will automatically begin 20 minutes after settings have been finalized.
Alright, you gotta have finalized settings.
Oh, how do we do that?
I don't know.
Damn.
Oh, if you talk to the lady, what I need to do here?
You act like I remember my wedding day.
Somebody was drinking.
Ob-a-dub-dub.
I need another beer. I'm gonna get really fucked up and yell something inappropriate in the middle of the wedding.
Please do.
Alright.
Hi. Okay, so I talked to the lady?
I mean, she just gives you information.
Okay.
Man, I didn't know Talon was black.
So what we have to do, Lior, is there's the registry on the table. We need to, oh, shit. I pressed OK and then my registry disappeared. Don't do that for yours. That might start it. Do it for yours when everybody's in here.
I don't know. For us, ringing the bell.
For us, it says the host may ring their eternity bells to proceed.
Yep. So confirm your registry and then wait for people. Bell will go forward.
Okay, yeah, just confirm your registry.
Wait, whose settings? Because it says your own or your partner's. What did you put?
I clicked my own because I didn't know what I was doing. Hey, Talon.
We need a walkthrough for the wedding. Some good game facts.
You guys are supposed to have agreed on the settings, like the look of the wedding, and that's what the yours or your partner's is.
So, which one did you select, Lior?
I haven't yet. Which one did you select?
You didn't select one at all?
I haven't done it yet.
Okay, I'll select my own. Because, I mean, we went through the settings. We made sure that they matched, so as long as we both picked the same one, it should work.
Oh, yeah. Okay, there we go.
So I guess you select your...
It did continue it.
No fucking... Oh, okay, no, now we have 20 minutes for people to...
Oh, okay, yeah.
I think.
That was just stuck in the lobby waiting for everything to get set up.
Yeah.
So people can still come in, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I joined one in the middle before, too. Like, in the middle of the cutscenes, even.
Oh, okay, cool.
Are you guys doing a ceremony on Savage?
Get the fuck out of here, Ace. Fucking Canadians have to sit in the back.
Wow. Nay, scoop back a little.
Which side is everybody on?
Scoot back a little and sit.
I'm dead center.
Scoot back.
The fuck are you doing? I was up front first. You gonna blow? Here we go. Yeah. I'll be stuck on your little tail.
Wow. Nay.
Yeah.
Control yourself. It's okay.
Nay, send me a tell later.
Right. You can come sit on my lap too. We can make this a menage a trois.
When are you and Amaya gonna tie the knot?
I'm not marrying that fucking homo.
What?
I'm just kidding, Amaya.
You make him cry.
Kat, who are you gonna marry?
I don't know.
Should get this going. Should introduce you to some people.
Yeah. Whoever it is, they have to be okay with being a cat girl lesbian bottom. Yeah, we're gonna have to wait another month though, Amaya, because you can't have too many weddings in 1 month. We got what, like 3 going on.
Don't forget, it's tacky as fuck to propose to someone during someone else's wedding, so don't fucking do it.
Wow.
I'm proposing to Talone.
Talone? Isn't he marrying, whatever that fag's name is, Raz?
Rodriguez?
Salty, bro.
Something like that.
We'll see. It needs to be an open marriage.
You're right.
Very open. Gaping.
One man can't satisfy his back vagina, I take it.
Riven!
What up?
Hello.
Well, fucking Riven's here.
Can I teleport to Riven? I can't teleport any.
I'm in queue.
Where's Turnip at? I want to sit next to him. He's actually turning me on.
Are you at the place already? Can I just teleport to you? Can you walk outside?
No, I can't walk outside. But you can try to teleport to me.
Fucking lazy.
He just shows up in the wedding.
I doubt they're gonna let me teleport into the instance, but yeah.
I don't think I can leave.
Me right outside. That'd be pretty dope.
If I leave, can I come back in?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
One of the options I saw on the dude was like leaving and entering. I don't know. I'm pretty sure you can,
as long as the wedding hasn't started.
I rub my nipples.
I think I've joined. Like I entered a wedding after it had already started because I got home late.
Well, are you in the game yet, Sinbrun?
Yeah.
Can you teleport to me?
No, I cannot.
Alright, let me step out.
But we still have our invitation, so I don't see why you wouldn't be able to come back in.
See, you need to pay attention to what's going on here. This is how a bitch really satisfies his man.
Hey.
Wedding hasn't started yet.
Because then he's not gonna fucking go outside, so I can teleport to him.
Try now.
Yeah, it worked. TY.
Can you guys see my yells?
Nope.
No.
You're in the same area as us.
Separate instance.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like that Richard Gere thing on the hamster up his ass.
I can see your area though.
The Moogle.
Shit, Ichi's here even.
Wait, Ichi came? Where's Ichi at?
Over here.
It only works
if
you
run. Oh my
god. I have to chase you and I run.
I sent out a lot of invites to people that I wasn't sure if they were gonna show up or not.
Better to send them and make them feel included, you know? And then, yeah. Awesome.
Are you still throwing out Mumble infos?
We saw that.
I know
area.
You threw it out to area chat though.
Yeah.
Everybody in the area is just gonna join the mumble.
No, the area which would just be the chapel.
Which side is the groom side?
Their
side?
I don't know.
I don't remember.
I don't remember any of my settings except for one of the songs.
I think Moogles. It'd be the wedding for the groom, but I don't think it really matters.
You can kind of set the songs. There's like 8 songs to choose from.
Yeah, there's a lot.
And I just remember one of them is the papaya song because I told her I wouldn't let the wedding happen if I didn't set it to that.
Sure.
It's the best song of the game.
Ichi.
Well, it's gonna be
what's
in
up,
there.
Ichi?
Hello.
Alright, I'm here. We can start.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Is Feck here yet? Is he...
Who cares?
I thought he was ready.
Did you invite young Daniel?
I didn't, because I figured he had unsubbed.
He's actually in-game right now. I don't know what the fuck
oh,
he's going on with that.
No, well, that sucks
not
for
on,
him.
Dude. He hasn't been on... He logged out 29 minutes ago.
Wow, what a fucking jerk.
Maybe he forgot.
We'll start in, what do you think, Lyra? 5 minutes?
5:10, yeah, that's fine.
Alright, we'll start
you
at 8 minutes.
You actually have a really good turnout.
I know,
yeah.
I'm surprised at how many people showed up.
Yeah. There's a retarded amount of people here.
People actually like you?
Yeah.
Wait, I think it's a good time for it, too.
I don't know why.
Yeah, neither do I. That's
kind of... Yeah, you guys can keep us in low for 13 more minutes.
Hey, right, I'm AFK fapping. Bye.
Bye!
Hey, you better watch your hands. I see who you're on your date with. You have a big rack, dude. It's hot.
Help me the plant.
Actually, he does have some big titties.
Titties? Oh.
Face.
Oh. I think it's Leora's the dress. Titties biggest that it can go. I'm kind of surprised she wasn't at max. But...
Mine are pretty good. My man. My moves.
Yeah.
I was poking around with my character save data a while ago, and I forgot that I made mine as big as they go.
You have
it's
to,
crazy.
Man. I've always set my titty slider as high as possible. Even when I was a Lalafell, because if you set them to minimum, you have like indents in your chest.
The concave at that point.
There's like, whatchamacallit, like crinkles and stuff where they fold. It's weird that it wasn't like that before, but like you can see where the clothing is like a lot tighter. It's like, wow, square. Really?
Titty crinkles?
Yeah.
Don't
ever play Lost Odyssey? Has anybody here ever played Lost Odyssey? There's a character in there, she has fucking ginormous tits, right? They're fucking huge. But fucking, they decided to texture them with like these very, very detailed like black and blue veins.
She's hella old. And you know, in game, it's kind of like hard to make someone look, like there's two types. Either you're 14 or you're like 90. But it's like hard to make a middle-aged person look middle-aged, you know what I mean? So I think they decided like let's do it by making these big ass veiny titties.
And that was made by a bunch of old SCP Square Enix people. Oh man, I got stuck on the fucking table. I can't move. Oh, there we go.
I'll come
right.
Pry you off.
First up, are you hiding in the flowers?
So what if I am? How did you see me?
Well, you're not wearing fall colors, otherwise you would have fit in, like, perfectly.
Pink is the fall cover?
Spring, rooftop please.
I think this would be kind of gaudy.
Yeah.
You don't want to show Lyra up.
Yeah, to push the limits.
Nah, nobody's gonna show me. It's okay.
It's weird Turnip, because you're standing like in that little light thing, it just looks like you have like a stump for one of your legs.
Fett can't show up, so he's giving his invite to Young Daniel.
Young Daniel, though.
And when he comes, are we gonna enter? I think most people are here that are gonna come.
Does that mean I have to take a seat now?
Technically, you don't have to sit anywhere except for my lap.
Okay,
sit in his lap.
Come here, baby.
But he's not a Lollafill anymore.
That's alright. It's my fucking dragon waifu right here. Skinko. Well, let's go ahead and get the Talon. Come on in. Oh yeah, let's get all the love in here.
I can't sit on the floor?
Alright, when Young Daniel shows up, we'll get started.
All the bukkake.
Okay. Sounds good.
Keep sitting on me.
Ah.
Talon's too big to actually sit in his seat. He just keeps teleporting around.
Damn it, this sucks.
I don't think some of you have seen, like, my new look for my character, either.
I've seen it.
Yeah, Laura's got a makeover.
I put a lot of vodka in this drink.
You'll be like, slurring your wedding vows.
I've been like a third of the way through it and I'm already feeling like I'm a little lightheaded.
Wow, this sounds like me.
Fucking sucks though. I was like, oh, I'm gonna make a Long Island iced tea and then I'm fucking missing Coke.
Correct.
It's the dumbest thing to mix, or to miss, because fucking Long Island's are like 8 different alcohols, and I have all of it. I even have the stuff to make my own sweet and sour.
Hey, Saber.
Sup?
I just want to let you know that you gave me a gift once, and I incorporated it into my outfit.
I don't remember what I gave you. Now I'm curious. Is it the penis hat? It is. Talon is wearing what I gave him as well.
Mm-hmm.
Or he should be. Turnip did give that to you, right? Because I told him he could keep it if he didn't show up.
I can't wear it. It's all for males.
Saber, yeah, did you invite Anoki?
Thought I did.
Shit.
He's in some awe.
Maybe he forgot.
Oh well. It's too late now. I figured we were bound to miss one person. There's hella people here anyway. We'll be alright. Does anyone know if Young Daniel's there yet? Hildy? Because I'm pretty sure Riven's out smoking and he's not actually here.
He is in E-Shred.
Okay. Sky didn't show up.
He's raiding.
Ah, what a bastard.
Rooftop.
Rooftop.
Did you?
Rooftop, sit the fuck down.
Oh no.
Canadians do what they're told.
Rooftop is the decorations.
There's someone, I think, named Hildy that just walked in.
Okay.
Okay. Well, should we get this started?
Let's do it!
Can we do a massive ready check?
So. Alright, I'm gonna ring my bell.
Okay, I'm gonna ring mine.
That was not the right button. Oh, you should turn off auto skip scenes too.
Oh, save a clone.
I don't think it will skip these. Fuck, what is that other? It doesn't skip these automatically.
I fucking hope not.
It doesn't.
I guess it doesn't.
Cool. Almost gave me a fucking heart attack, bro.
you guys picked the Moogle Goomba.
It's the only one where we, like, actually touch at all. The other ones, we just, like, stare at each other.
Oh, other wow. ones were lame, yeah.
Ooh.
I dressed appropriately, then.
Nice hair.
Saber-Coon
breaks.
Saber-Coon!
It's like a Disneyland ride.
Moogles freak me out.
How?
Why do they have fucking... Why do they have bat wings?
They're Moogles.
So, what? Do dragon girls dyke out with their tails, or... How does that work?
I hope so, that'd be fucking dope.
Probably.
That's how sharp it is.
Tail like, fucking, that's a whole sub fetish of the furry community.
Like,
is it really?
Yeah,
don't
I'm
even
kidding.
Need to use
yeah.
their hands to masturbate.
I'm gonna need some links after this.
Not another Minotaur incident, please.
Oh, the Minotaur.
Right.
Fucking rooftop in the background.
I object to this shit. That ass was supposed to be mine.
Why does it make us stand up?
Guess it didn't matter where we sit.
Okay, holy we'll all crowd the force field now.
So many people showed up.
No kidding.
Rooftop, which one are you? Come to the side, I can't see you. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I love it. What are we supposed to do?
Ring the bell.
If we want to ring the bell, we can.
No. It auto-advanced.
Did it?
Yeah, it's on the 10-minute timer for the vows. Unless you
don't
want to
do
that.
The vows?
Do you guys want to do vows? Do you guys do vows?
Yeah, this is just 10 minutes for you to say whatever you want. Presumably in the chat, so everybody can see it.
Okay.
No, they're just going to whisper ERP.
I got something to say.
Say it to him. Say it.
I'll say it in chat.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
using Realm Reborn on cooldown.
Maximize your DPS.
Yep, Saber, your bachelor life's over. No more sheep.
So upset. So
bad, huh?
No more sheep out on Corythus, huh?
Yeah, leave those for Rooftop.
I didn't know that Rooftop fucked them.
Whoa,
that's
no.
Why he won't kill
what?
Them.
All right, Leor.
Wait, you got nothing to say?
Yeah, Leor said something, asshole.
I don't know what to say.
Wow.
Do the heart thing. Come on, you can
that's
do the...
That's what I was gonna do. Here, stand on... You need to stand over here where I'm jumping.
Okay. I got something to say here. I got something to say.
Alright, well, right. We're gonna pop hearts. 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
We're too far apart?
There you go.
Turn around.
Alright, one more. 3, 2, 1, go.
Too adorable if I have me.
Three, two, one, go.
Do I need to go more weddings so I can use all these fucking party favors that I have built up over time?
Look at all the behemoth babies!
I thought you'd like that.
Love them all.
Maybe we can summon King Behemoth in here.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Everybody's fighting in
there. That's what we should do. That's what we should do after the party. Go summon Kaiser Behemoth. He's not been wanting to cooperate all week. Did you ring the bell?
No, I didn't. Did you want me to?
Are you ready?
Sure.
Unless you had something to say or whatever, I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
Ringing the bell.
Okay.
Wow.
Those sounds.
Fucking name.
Spelled Hyman wrong.
Is it?
I think it has Y in there.
I don't know.
Wow.
I never had one, so...
How deliciously white trash.
Whatever. Well, white trash. What the fuck ever. How the fuck do you spell Hyman? Like, really, is it...
With a Y?
Well, spell it out for me, fucking spelling master.
H-Y men.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. I'm a little drunk though, so.
Rustic wings.
I have way too many of these fucking party favors.
I can't wait. To get the wings.
Wait, how do you get wings?
It's after we end the quest.
Talon, I love the hat. from the rocks.
Did you take your gloves off?
Yes.
I'm still wearing gloves. But they're fingerless.
You won't be able to see your ring.
Yeah. No, no, he's good.
Even with the fingerless ones, you can see rings?
Those ones. Some of them.
Okay.
We're gonna find out.
You wore your daggers to the wedding? Jesus.
Hey, just got in it. Case.
Bad form, bro.
Wouldn't you?
Just in case. Spent three only, weeks getting those fucking daggers, goddammit. I'm not taking
only,
them off.
I only brought my turret for the disco dance party.
It's so difficult to get, you know, pass time in order to get those daggers.
I mean, you literally have to do a dungeon run a day. For 3 weeks.
That's a lot of work.
I know, especially how much you hate dungeons.
Hey, who's that ninja in the background?
We invited a lot of people from the FC that I don't personally know at all. So it's probably one of them. Moment of truth. Haha.
Your face looks really chunky. Was that on purpose, or is that just the way the models look like?
Wow.
I don't know.
What?
That's just how Riven is. He looks at the small details.
Oh, he's right, though. Like, you're probably the least slender of all the Avras.
I'm just saying your face looks chunky, and I just wanted to know if that's normal in Avra faces, wow. Or if that's yours in particular.
Not sure.
Like a squirrel, like chubby cheeks.
Fucking adorable, god.
Why do you always take everything I say as a negative?
Oh, did you say chunky?
Yeah. Like chubby cheeks, you know?
I heard something completely different.
What did you hear?
Never mind.
I want to shoot this Moogle with buckshot.
You'll have to find him first.
Cool shot of like random wedding bitch that we don't care about.
No geese. No geese.
Is this the part where you guys have coitus in midair and we can't watch it?
Yeah, sorry. That part got cut out.
There's like a lot of spinning and a lot of dripping fluid.
Scissor sisters.
Yeah, pretty much.
Scissor me timbers.
Ugh. Is this just more of the same stuff? This isn't the part where you guys can run out?
Yeah, that's the end.
Aw, thank you.
You can skip this to do the ending thing where you get on the chug bone, stuff like that.
Do you want to skip to the part where they could all run upstage, Lyra?
But yeah, what is this part?
Just more bullshit, do whatever the fuck you want part.
Yeah, but they can't join us. If we skip, then they'll be able to run up and join us.
Oh yeah, why wouldn't you be able to join us?
You need to exchange rings now.
Oh,
wait, no.
I can't.
They skipped that already, what the fuck?
Somebody's drunk.
You leave in the middle of it and came back? Like, nothing happened. We're still all standing here.
Teleporting.
Good job, guys. You're bonded for all eternity.
Forever, until I desynth the ring.
4 years and nobody plays it anymore. The servers go down.
Alright, look at our hearts. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait, I wasn't ready.
No.
Paper, you have to give me some warning.
Hi, bro.
That's a pretty sick screen cap you got there. Ace.
Alright, tell me one.
Fusion up.
3, 2, 1, go.
Rooftop, why no pull macro? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Use turnips.
Oh shit.
You guys
we're free.
Hey.
Kill the Moogles. Leave the rest.
Kill all the Moogles.
I'll use my pull macro.
Oh, is this... This is screenshot time. Yeah, we...
Oh,
yeah.
Gotta,
we probably should.
Gotta do some screenshots.
Ace got a nice screenshot. You guys in the air. On,
yeah,
on
I
Mumble.
Really, really like it. I love screenshots, so please, if you take screenshots, let me see them.
Sure, I'll upload them all.
Let people have their fun up front.
Yeah. And then after, we're going to Costa del Sol, so...
Man, sweet song, by the way.
Papaya.
Yep.
Best song in the game.
This is the song that I told her if we didn't have it, I wouldn't marry her.
It's true.
Your love hinged on one thing.
Yep.
He said, fuck it, this wedding's off.
Look at the Hildebrand song,
this wedding's off!
Bro, look at these two AFKers over here.
Wow.
Busted.
Yeah, screenshot.
Even Ichi's not AFK.
Now everybody has to give Livy shit.
She's watching videos with Bran.
What, you mean your fucking video game fake wedding isn't important to her? She has to hang out with her, like, actual man friend? She's gonna watch videos with her boyfriend? How lame is that?
It's pretty fucking ridiculous, if you ask me.
I know, right? Whoa, I like how the bubble's not actually flat on the ground, because people are up in the air.
Alright, Lyra, come up here with me.
Where's
up here? Caps, like, right at the edge. You just passed me. right here at the base of the stairs.
Wait, where are you? What?
Stand right up.
Fucking Riven running around naked.
Alright, you ready for hearts?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hey.
Fucking name.
It's fucking, you guys got Zool there.
Yeah.
Let's do it again with Nay.
That whole section was with Nay. Alright, 3, 2, 1,
I
go.
I didn't get him in the picture.
Did you do like the flex or something?
Dude, Nay, your character looks like he has.
Do it again with the flex.
Yes, with the flex.
Let me move forward so his arm's at least not in my head. Move forward a little bit, Lear. Are you ready?
Yep. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Fucking AFK or get the fuck out of the way.
All the minion just like did a little animation right when I took a screenshot.
Riven, you know what the most awkward thing about this whole wedding was? Explaining it to my mother.
Oh no.
She
came into my room while I was setting everything up. And she's like, What the hell are you doing? She's like, oh, that room's really pretty, what's going on? I'm like,
Nothing, right. Mom.
Alright, sit down, Mom.
Oh my god.
We're gonna have to have a conversation, Mom.
I'm getting video game married.
I know this looks like a lesbian wedding. It's actually not. She's a real girl, I promise.
I'm not lesbian straight married.
I don't get it.
Oh yeah, like when I was younger.
Haven't had that talk with her, have you?
Oh no.
1 week of depression, Inc.
Okay, are we gonna take screenshots?
I've been taking screenshots this whole time.
Yeah, I thought you.
No, the groups.
Yeah. We probably should. If you can get everybody to cooperate, what do you mean, many people.
What the fuck is collaborating?
Okay.
Is that when you clobber and berate someone at the same time?
Wow.
Amaya like fits into Nay. Yeah, come on.
In more ways than one.
Oh.
This is actually pretty nice.
Why can't I go in the water?
The first person button? I know there's a first person button.
Home.
Nailed it.
It's okay. We'll just assume you figured that out all on your own.
Well, it's like I started pressing page up. It was only a matter of time before I get to the home key.
Get inside the fucking gazebo, goddammit.
Well, I'm trying to take a sweet picture, okay? Jesus. Goddammit. Hey, Leroy, you should stand up where Saber is.
Yeah, me and you in the front. It's our goddamn wedding.
Riven!
Yeah.
Riven!
Get these shitlords out of here.
Girls first!
Leroy, come stand right here.
I think it's like everybody first is what it looks like is going on.
Yeah, like right next to Saber up here in the front. Stand next to him like you just got married to him. Damn it, Riven.
Sorry.
just like fucking naked dude, just like right, literally in the middle.
This okay.
Riven, Sam, please.
Okay.
Gailey Cat, get the fuck out of this picture.
Where did everyone go?
We're all at the gazebo.
Saber, you should target Leora.
You're totally in my picture.
Sorry.
You're still in it. There.
I was trying to get like a really good close-in shot.
Oh, please. Yeah. Go ahead. I'm good now.
The sit button.
/ sit. I don't know if there is a button by default.
Oh, it's super low. Holy shit.
Wanna do, heart sparkly?
Sure. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
It was a good picture till Saber moved.
Yeah.
God damn it, Saber.
I was trying to back up. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm not ready.
Oh no.
God damn it, Saber.
I'm sorry, my hotbar, I have to...
It's okay.
Saber's fault.
God damn it, Saber.
I'm ready to go when you are.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Where'd everybody go?
I think it's Vivo.
Oh, fuck. I wouldn't do it. Sorry, you're too busy ERPing over there. Getting your dick sucked. But whatever, don't talk shit to me, you fucking weeaboo trash.
Yo, I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Wow.
Romantic.
Wow.
I got it.
What the fuck is that?
I got plenty of screenshots of Talon's ass.
Why are they just standing out there?
We're doing behemoth items?
Yeah, if people have it.
Right, I have the earrings and the old minion.
I'm standing out here because I'm trying to screenshots.
You're the photographer.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Here, I'll get in one.
I'm doing the best I can from being up in the gazebo, which I'm doing a pretty good job at it.
Maya, put your BDI away.
Maya, please. It's like right over us. Whoever has it out.
I see a lot of beehee butt.
I like your penis, Adam, Maya. Look how you dyed it purple. Just like your behemoth.
Yep.
Why is the baby bun here?
It's weird when I take backwards, taking screenshots when my character is the center. Because then it's just like...
Riven.
What?
That penis ad.
Which ones?
Realm Reborn?
Oh, are we rocking Realm Reborns?
Make it rain.
Is that what we're calling it?
Let's try to time one. Hold on.
We need a pull macro.
Alright, let me finish this one.
Somebody do a pull macro please. Say.
Hold on, let me get my pull macro.
Hold on, let's...
You ready, Saber?
There we go. There's my pull macro.
Right, wait, pull macro.
Okay.
There it is.
Do it one more time.
I actually got limited, so I can't. I can't do another pull back or got chat limited.
Alright, Rooftop, it's up to you.
Rooftop, hit the button.
Or literally any of the 25 tanks that are here.
Yeah, come on.
There's
the
one.
Okay.
Before Rooftop gets chanted too.
Two, one, pull.
Like the macro wouldn't end. It just stayed at like three. He got restricted.
All right. Is there any more pictures that you can think of, or can we get on?
I got 5.5 minutes left. Actually, there might be another setting after section after this one. I don't remember.
We're good to move on to Costa. Let me
forgot the Rogan in Realm Reborn is amazing. Just hold it in one hand. They're like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Does it look like they're jacking off?
Pretty much. Let's tell Orwell to do it again.
Okay.
The Realm Reborn.
Oh wait! Oh no, we can't have mounts in here, can we?
No, see?
Everybody Somebody needs to bring their behemoth mounts to Costa del Sol, please.
Yes, well, if you hit the button, then there's another cutscene still. You need to hit the button before people leave.
Don't leave yet. The ceremony's not over.
Ring the bell, Leora.
Obadubdub.
Cut people off.
This silly choir move on its reference.
We're just running around.
It'll kick us out automatically and give us the cutscene with the bird.
Yeah, you need to hit the button one more time to actually get the cutscene to start.
What button?
The bell.
We can't yet.
Oh.
I'm in Costa, so you can just teleport to me.
Do you already leave?
Yeah.
The hell is that? Are they making up words again?
Who? What?
Where are you going, Ancosta?
The beach.
Pick a spot on the beach for us.
No, I know a spot.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah. It's like right on the beach front.
On the rock crab side or on the nice beach looking side?
The nice beach looking side.
Where the event is right now?
Yeah. What time is it in Eorzean?
2:50 PM.
Okay. That'll give people enough time to get there. That's not that bad actually.
There's a fate.
Fireworks should start at 6 PM.
If you want all these screenshots, it's going to be like a 2.5 hour imager upload.
I want all of them.
I'll upload all of mine. I'll also upload my video to YouTube as soon as I stop it.
If you feel comfortable giving me your email, I can just email mine to you.
Yeah.
Actually, I think I might have it on our old page sheet from forever ago.
Yeah.
I guess Saber got set as the male.
Yeah.
But he's the shorter one.
So?
Wow.
Maybe I like big women.
We know you do.
Because he's got that dragon dick. Oh man, I gotta
get that dragon dick tail.
Alright, where'd you go? There you are.
Wait, we still have to finish the quest, Saber.
I'm on the beach, but where the fuck are you?
Did you teleport to me?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm running after a fate train.
I...
6 PM Eorzean time, you might wanna...
Yeah,
I just said.
Okay.
Wait, this isn't the right person to talk to.
So what are we doing? Are we getting some sick fate experience?
Hell yeah.
Let's make a party. So then we're
did you get that chocobo? Oh, there we go.
You wanna use it or should I?
You're probably the better navigator.
Okay, well let's teleport to Costa. And then we'll use it there.
Alright.
Can I get that sick XP over here?
Oh man, I got an invite from Rooftop Ninja.
Let's put it in a brick.
He wants to piggyback off of your teleport.
Wow, I didn't get a free teleport, what the fuck? I'm gonna leave this party. Fuck this.
No, he was piggybacking off your teleport.
No, he was already there. See how it is rooftop. You don't even want to give me a free teleport.
I'll teleport back and get you if you want.
No, I'm just kidding.
Alright, where are we going, Leah?
Alright, so just keep going and then go to the right. And it's like right along the coast.
Oh, so we're staying on the beach though?
Yeah. It's the best place to see it.
Right here by these three slits playing in the water?
Well,
the seasonal event, right?
Like more right or less. Here? Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, I gotta get my behemoth out.
Gooby!
Gooby's not a behemoth.
Poverty behemoth.
He's also photobombing. Please, I really want these pictures.
I can't even zoom out far enough to get a picture of everybody in it.
Yeah, me either.
God.
Hey, Leora.
Yes.
Run to your left a bit. Other left, my bad. Alright, stop. Now, turn around a little bit. Other way. No.
Go, I don't get
back
it
to where you, go back to where you were.
Alright, now try to lick your elbow.
What? Am I supposed to not be looking at the train of behemoths? Is that it?
No. Go to the train of behemoths.
Okay.
Oh
my god!
Turn it.
This is the part where he photoshops it into
okay,
the picture.
Stop. Okay, run forward a little bit. The same way you're facing. Okay. Now, to your right, go a little bit.
Yes? Yes?
Your character's right.
Turn 90 degrees.
I don't... Guys...
Alright, Leora, go to where I'm at. Go to where I'm at, Leora.
Go right, and you keep running forward.
Now feed the turtle lettuce.
Hey, Leora, stop.
Now face away from the behemoth.
Okay.
So you're looking in the same direction that they are.
Okay.
You need to move a little to make it look like that on everybody's screen.
Like, run away from the behemoth like half a foot. Like 6 inches.
Oh,
there you go.
That's...
Stop.
Jesus.
I don't want you looking at the behemoth, though. I want you looking in the opposite direction.
Okay.
There you go. We did it, guys.
We did it. We're the winners.
Is that it? Can we leave now?
No.
No, the fireworks are going to start.
Another couple minutes.
Ow, fuck.
No!
It'd be dope. It'd be dope if the like make the chocobo big glitch was still like still around.
No! No! What is my life?
I'll follow Talon backwards.
You're not moving enough for me to follow. I just put you on follow.
It's really hard to follow people backwards.
We should make a follow train.
Behemoth summoning circle.
Oh yeah, my chocobo's in the theme of the event, or the color scheme.
Oh, the fireworks are starting.
Oh, there we go. Alright, line up along the beach again. Any mount you want.
No, it doesn't have to be on mounts. I just want people, like... Yeah.
Let's not be on mounts so we can all be clustered together.
Yeah. Yeah. Also, no minions if possible.
Oh, you want them gone? Okie doke.
Yeah. Like, I actually want these, like, nice.
And then face towards the beach.
Yeah.
If you may.
So let's do one, like, actually looking.
Yeah,
so
we
like,
should, yeah, get one looking at the fireworks.
Leora, me and you in front.
Yeah.
Go forward just a little bit.
And if you want to be super awesome, like, position your camera out over the water up a little bit and then hit the pause button to make your character's head look like they're looking at the fireworks.
Tirsen, turn around real quick.
Oh, we're doing one this way first?
Yep. Alright. Now do we want one looking towards the fireworks, or...?
Yep.
Definitely.
Alright, everybody flip around. And then I think we're done. Right?
Yeah, and then it's just like, I guess if you want to get some with me and you. Fireworks.
Yo, Queena, can you put your fucking fork away?
There's one at the end that's really, there's a finale actually that they do. Cute.
Why, looked at the fireworks for that long?
Yeah.
Pop your hearts real quick.
Hey rooftop, can you run to the other side of me?
Hearts, Leor.
Which one of these is you?
Who's right next to you?
Wait, who's your party?
Okay, yep. I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Quick, line them up. No, other side, so you're still facing the fireworks.
What?
Switch positions so when we're looking at it from behind at the fireworks, it's correct.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
Well, that works too, but... I was saying, like, face the fireworks, but then swap sides. Oh, you have to use the other one to make that work, won't you?
Or you could just turn around.
Yeah, or we could just turn around.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Turn around.
Yeah, somehow we're looking from behind. Over
3, 2, 1, go.
There we go.
Very nice.
Then some all random right. Lala ran into the middle of the last screenshot.
Yeah, he wants to look epic, yeah. At least he's dressed for the occasion.
Yeah.
Alright, one more heart, and then we'll be done. 3, 2, 1, go. Cool.
Bednesu.
Anything else, Liora?
Just me and you.
Sure.
Yeah. Everybody get the fuck out of the way. Or you can just run down the beach a little bit, too.
Yeah, let's do that. I'm over here.
Hey, rooftop.
Yeah.
I took some sweet pictures of us.
That's how good.
Liora, I'm behind you.
Here, I'm gonna get in. I'm over gonna here. Get some good shots.
No.
Nope, save move.
No, stay there. Stay there, Kat.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, follow me.
Sorry for walking backwards. I'm in first person mode to be a cameraman.
Something cute like embrace.
We gotta line up for that. Liora?
Huh?
Embrace.
What? Oh, okay.
I think we need to be fairly close to each other.
Yeah.
In order for it to look right. Alright, you ready?
Uh-huh.
3, 2, 1, go.
Maybe a little too close.
Alright, I'm gonna back up a little bit. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I got a good one.
Yeah, I got some pretty good ones too.
Alright, cool. Alright, I think we're good. Thanks for coming, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, we could get one sitting down, like, looking.
Are the fireworks over?
Oh yeah, they ended at 8. Yep, I didn't realize the time. Oh, well, we got a lot.
That's fine.
Thank you, guys! I hope you had fun!
Yeah.
Thanks
yeah.
for inviting us!
Of course!
We can embrace around these four gay people.
Do it.
Riven, please.
You mean five gay... Okay.
Well, yeah, since Riven left. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go. Alright, cool.
I have to figure out where my Final Fantasy screenshots are saved.
Party time. Excellent.
Oh, is there cake? Did you ever put one down?
We have cake. I mean, I could take it back to the house.
Yeah, it would have to be in the main part of the house to let anybody to let people actually use it, but I guess we don't really need to use it. Just being able to look at it.
From what Luby said, it looks garbage.
It's pretty gaudy.
Wait, the wedding cake?
Yeah. So Riven said I look cool?
Riven Senpai said you look cool.
Riven never says anyone looks cool.
Your mother was a banana.
Your father was a gummy bear.
Alright, I fucking take it back. It looks like fucking garbage. Go kill yourself.
Thanks. That's the ribbon I know and love.
I don't know a good place to put this.
What the fuck? I put it in my documents folder.
I could put it on top of the piano.
Yes.
Alright, how do I do this again? I go into...
Channel banana. That's pretty good.
Aww.
Oh.
Channel and link to postmg.org.
Cool dudes shot JPEG.
Nice.
How do I put shit down?
Social menu, housing, indoor furnishings. And then you just click it in your inventory and then click out into the world and it'll make it be able to be moved.
Was this before or after you entered the Matrix?
Okay, so when I go to put it on top of the piano, the piano turns yellow. Is that gonna erase the piano?
It won't erase the piano unless you try to put it in your inventory.
It'll be on top of the piano.
Yeah, the piano turns yellow because it's just anything turns yellow when you mouse over it.
Oh my god, it looks terrible. I put it right on top.
It's right next to it. Maybe the piano can't have stuff on it.
Oh god damn, this thing looks gaudy. We should eat it so that it goes away before Luby gets mad.
Well, we can always trash it. It won't go on top of the piano. It'll go inside. Yeah. Oh, I can't do anything anyway.
I can't even click on it.
Put it in the middle of the
table. I don't think this one's usable.
Oh, well, yeah. Fuck. I should delete it.
Let's move it somewhere, housing. And then we can all get screenshots around indoor it, and then you can furnishings.
Oh, cool. I can move it.
Here, where I'm jumping.
Oh, wait. Are we by going rooftop. Back to the house?
Yeah, we're all back in the house.
There's still a lot of people back here. Let me tell them.
Let me put it on top of the table.
We are Boblet.
It looks like part of it's on the table.
Goblet Word 1 Plot 2, I think?
Oh god, I clicked on the table. Escape, don't move.
You fucked up.
I mean, that works.
Cool. God damn, that thing is gaudy.
Yeah, it really is.
Channel Ambient. Link to postmg.org.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh my god, I gotta add this to the video.
I have a good one of that. Hold on.
Guys, the screenshots are so high quality and nice.
PC Master Race.
Wow.
I have to find it. There it is.
It's the truth, unfortunately.
I like my little eyeball on that one.
Yeah, it's looking like right at it, like, oh my, I want some of that.
Where is it, at the bottom of the house?
No, we're upstairs.
Oh, okay.
Here, let me move.
Yeah, come sit next to me. I don't know how I feel about that, Liara.
That is a cake, I guess.
Yeah. I'm gonna end up deleting this one, but you have one too, right? So you can keep yours in your room. I mean, if you want.
Yeah. That is definitely a cake.
All right, I'm good.
Cat, you live in a really dreary world, friend.
What? Wow, that came
like though. Your picture's like way darker than the other one.
I don't know why.
Gamma settings.
Like you must live in a dreary world. Everything is a shade of gray.
Poor rooftop.
Yo, is that
screenshot?
Oh, it's because Amaya got one when Turnip did the flames. I have one that's like that too. Where Tolo's butt is like very nicely lit.
I'm deleting this cake.
Okay.
Alright, are we done?
Your glamour's so pretty, Liz.